If you haven't heard already, today at Ignite, we announced that Configuration Manager and Intune are now part of a single product called Microsoft Endpoint Manager. We recognize that all the names, brands, and consoles that we put into the market have caused a lot of confusion. So we've massively simplified how we talk about and how you use it. From now on, we'll refer to all of our management solutions as Microsoft Endpoint Manager. That means that Config Manager, Intune, Co-Management, Desktop Analytics, the Device Management Admin Console, they're all just part of Microsoft Endpoint Manager. And because we're bringing all of these solutions together, any Config Manager customer can now automatically use Intune to co-manage Windows devices with no new license and no new cost. So yeah, this is a lot more than a branding change. We've made these changes to help you easily use the full capabilities of Microsoft Endpoint Manager without any of the traditional roadblocks or friction. Everything from the console to the licensing has been swept out of your way. This is why we've spent years engineering all the Endpoint Manager components to be used together. One of the things you'll notice later this month is that the name of the admin experience inside of the Microsoft 365 console will be updated to represent this change. You'll also see Config Manager tasks and data show up in this unified console experience. So let me answer a question I've been hearing a lot lately. How should I be viewing the way that I use Config Manager, Intune, and co-management? Is co-management a bridge or a destination? Let me be clear, co-management is the destination. You can stay there just as long as you want. So what should you do right now? Right now, and I literally mean right now, start using Microsoft Endpoint Manager by attaching Intune to your Config Manager deployment. By co-managing your Config Manager deployment, you immediately attach the intelligence from the Microsoft 365 Cloud to your day-to-day work in ways that you might not expect. For example, within this unified solution, you can completely automate your compatibility testing when upgrading to a new release of Windows. You can deploy updates faster so you can make your organization secure and compliant quicker. You can now take immediate actions on all of your devices, which is something the Config Manager community has asked about for years. Now go check out the massive amount of information that's available right now about Microsoft Endpoint Manager here.